Did you listen to Jeff and Professor Hemmo in the morning? Here's what you missed.
Gabriel with two months in the house. Happy Mushy Jar Day, bro.
Happy Mushy Jar Day.
How you doing?
I just walked in to say hello. How are you doing, Jeff?
Good. We saw you on TV looking quite, summery.
It was something. It's happening. It's happening. It's looking good.
Yeah.
I'm just going to see whether they are going to Bomoa those Sifa apartments.
Oh, wow.
It's all happening, bro. It's a crazy thing. It's crazy.
What?
And you know Mushy Jar Day is in Kakamega?
Yes.
Are you going?
No.
You should go.
Why?
I mean, have you been to Kakamega, Jeff?
Of course, I've been to Bolero Gardens.
When?
What were you doing in Bolero Gardens?
You were doing a story, you know.
What story? What story? The main story?
Did the bench? The bench
went to Bolero Gardens.
The bench was smoking.
Man, and Bolero Gardens.
Oh, man, that cabet.
Where did those videos go?
You know how Kenyans move on.
You know, by the way, Jeff, honestly, are you guys discussing newspapers? The newspapers are lower. I'm looking at Nairobi and there's a slave queen killing me with porn. Governor, what's happening? Appetizer. A gang of all mysterious beauties tormenting him.
Sending him nudes.
Man, who doesn't so and send those things nowadays, man? Nudies?
Yeah.
Man, you're killing our governor. I mean, stop doing it, Slay Queens, please.
I'm telling you, you're going to give him a heart attack.
You know, but what are you doing this weekend, man? I think you're just telling people about jazz and everything.
Yes, Safaricom International Jazz Festival is at Hell's Gate in the Shepai.
Wow.
This weekend.
How much is it?
It's sold out.
What do you mean
it's sold out? We started advertising it on Monday. By Wednesday, Thursday, it was gone.
How much is a ticket?
A ticket is a VIP thing, right? Tickets, VIP is 10,000, right? But then, because it's
10,000?
Yeah, per person.
My goodness.
That's only $100, man.
Yeah. Look at the number of cukes that go to that thing. You know how they are looking at it?
Yeah.
Nobody is going. What's happening?
Mogiri na
hii.
Listen, I'm going to your city next week, huh? New York City.
Ah, the most beautiful place, man.
With
a flight, with a take-you flight?
There you go.
My goodness.
I'm on that one.
And let me tell you the Dreamliner. You know, this one I'm doing crazy PR for Kenyaris. Yes. I think that
I hope Jackie Muhati is listening.
Jackie Muhati, man. Oh, man, I flew the Dreamliner, yes. Man. To London.
Yes.
No, to actually Heathrow. And the other, I think a few weeks ago, to Johannesburg.
Right.
Man, that plane is amazing.
Incredible plane.
And you know, it's silent after takeoff.
Yes.
So like this, it goes, seriously after takeoff,
it
moves. It's silent, man. Business class, you stretch out. Yes. Okay, Kenyaios, you're doing something good.
They're
doing something
and
good.
And you can tint the windows.
Yes!
You press a button.
Oh my goodness. It's like it's blue.
Yes.
Goodness.
My goodness, Jeff.
This is great. Kenyaios, give him 15 hours.
So you're flying to New York.
15 hours, nonstop.
But you know, it's chilly now, eh?
Yeah, it's a fall. Yeah, it's getting down to it's going to be a bit.
So what will you be doing in New York?
Therefore, good. Hopefully,
just the ride.
Just riding back.
But you're going to Broadway. Make sure you go to Broadway.
You know, I must.
There's somebody who was saying Phantom. No, yeah. Phantom of the Opera is playing. I don't know whether it's
still Broadway, playing.
But there's a Phantom of the Opera will be in New York. I don't know which part.
Okay.
But somebody was telling me the arts. Is it New York or New Jersey? But I think it's in one of those. Once you get there, they'll
find out.
And you know, Phantom. The first time of Fukuzwa there.
Why?
You know, I didn't know it was a black tie affair.
So you went in jeans?
Yeah.
And they said, sir?
You don't look like it. You don't look like it.
What?
I mean, Jeff, me and you, I mean, where would you have thought? I mean, this is a crazy kid coming from Nairobi.
I didn't even own a black tie.
There you go. But you see, our guys don't know you rent those things.
Yes, correct.
No, you rent.
You have to.
Yeah, you
tuxedo.
Rent.
Tuxedo.
You don't need it.
Because how often do you wear it?
Yes.
When will you ever? So you
walk into a store.
Yeah.
They measure you.
Yeah.
And they give you a whole
tuxedo.
There
you go.
Jaribu Nairobi. Rent me out.
So congrats, man, 15 hours of
non-stop
of caviar.
And by the way, they have that menu. They have a very Kenyan menu.
Basically, yes.
You know who does it?
No.
Chef Karim of Sevens. ABC
No
Sevens.
Kidding.
It's Chef Karim. Karen, right. Chef Karen.
They are very good beef and fish. Amazing.
Don't make me hungry, man. Don't make me hungry. No, it's not fair, man.
No, seriously. You mean you guys, you'll have it. You'll have it sorted.
It's going to be good.
So, is this the inaugural flight?
Yes.
You'll be on the
October 28th.
People are saying it's sold out.
It is sold out. You can't even get a ticket. I think they had to auction some tickets.
You kidding?
What? But you know what the best part is?
Right.
It's a daily.
Yeah, that's what they say.
Monday to Monday. Can you imagine this?
Wow.
And what people don't realize is that it's a game changer in terms of cargo.
It is.
Going out.
It is.
Flowers. Fruits, vegetables.
Jeff, let me tell you the economic factor on that trip.
Yeah.
And I hope Kenyans really take advantage of it.
Yes, with that goal.
Because
and
if we don't,
someone else will.
Delta will.
Hello.
Are we not reciprocating?
I would think, yeah.
Delta will.
Yes.
Somebody else will. We need to take advantage, serious advantage.
And then tourists coming to Kenya. Yes. No one needs to go through Europe or the Middle East anymore.
Yes. Nope.
You're going to Nairobi.
Nope.
That's the first stop.
Yes.
Will be Nairobi.
Can you imagine?
JKIA.
But it's like you said, it's a game changer. This one will be a game changer.
Used to be 25 hours. Or
my friend, or more.
You'll be interviewing people on that.
Yes, I will.
Yes.
Jeff, how are you going to leave your boy out of this?
And I'm the one who's going to say, Gabriel, I'm the one who's going to say, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Kenya Airways flight number 002 from JKIA to JFK. Nonstop. That's me,
man.
I have to do that.
Yeah.
And we'll film it and we'll tweet it and we'll put it onto all over social media.
From takeoff to landing.
Yes, sir.
Man, you know that wouldn't be a plane, man, that would be a party.
Yes.
Will you have a DJ? You need to bring a DJ along
on the flight, right?
This will be something. You know, calling me.
So I'll be breathing through the
Stop smoking.
You know what I mean?
Hot 96 will be hot 96 on Canaries.
How many feet, brother?
40.
Yeah? 40,000 feet in the air.
My goodness. So who else is going? Who else will be sitting with you in business class?
VIP, man.
Names have not been released.
No.
We won't know until...
Correct.
My goodness. So you're going and then coming back?
Maybe a few days later, you know, because it's good turnaround. Eh?
Wow.
It should be good, bro.
Man, Jeff, you know, you're entering into a history books here again. And you know, guys, don't know. You know, the first time I met Jeff, we met on a BA.
Aha.
This guy thought we were going to pick a story.
From London to DC.
From London to DC. Guy gets in and sleeps.
Boy!
Bad company!
Boy!
I'm like, you tell me. And you know, I used to see him all over Katrina capturing this. I'm like, Did you know Jeff when he had dreadlocks?
I remember? The locks!
Hey.
The baby locks!
Jeff, you've morphed, buddy!
You've morphed!
So, Jeff, if I don't see you, man, all the best.
Thank you,
the best.
Good to see you too, Gabriel, as always.
Yeah, wait, guys, I wasn't coming to radio today. I was just passing by.
All right, here we go. Thanks, Gabriel.
Anytime, bro.
Catch Jeff Koinange and Professor Hemo every day, Monday to Friday from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. only on Hot 96.